We've just published another landmark paper in the leading journal Nature Metabolism today. We found that a person could eat two meals of exactly the same calories, but have very different blood sugar responses. By measuring the blood sugar response of 1,100 people, their hunger levels, and every meal that they ate for 2 weeks, we discovered that people who experience big blood sugar dips after eating end up feeling hungrier and consuming hundreds more calories during the day.
Now, many people struggle to lose weight and keep it off, and just a few hundred calories a day can add up to several pounds of weight gain over a year. So something as simple as knowing if you're a big dipper or a little dipper could be a key component to understanding the right food for your body.
Before Zoe, I found that after every meal, maybe 2 or 2.5 hours afterwards, I would need something else, a snack. With the Zoe scores and all of these elements, it really just helps me avoid that whole situation, and it really doesn't take very much time out of my day to do that.
Previous studies of hunger have only looked at blood sugar peaks in the first 2 hours after eating, whereas here in this study, we look at the dips that can occur after that.
And through our research, we've shown that the sugar dips are a better predictor of hunger, really changing how we think about the relationship between blood sugar levels and the food that we eat.
Furthermore, we've shown that some people are actually more susceptible to blood sugar dips than others, and this further reinforces the need for personalized diet advice.
And understanding which foods make them have a dip in blood sugar and avoiding those foods can be an excellent and a simple strategy to control your own weight.
I don't have those big dips down. Being on Zoe, I have not had any, I mean zero people, zero of these blood sugar kind of spikes. I can feel it. The energy I've got now is all Zoe. It's not carbs, it's all Zoe. This program, love you guys.
Food is complex and humans are complicated. Reaching a healthy weight isn't just as simple as calories in and calories out. And so we're really excited to be able to turn this cutting edge science research project into an at-home nutrition and microbiome test.